you get to see it all come together tonight. So we are going to start with what we do best, which is making music. We will hear the Weymouth High School Virtual Band and Virtual Choir.
As I went down to the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down to the river to pray.
you. I'm so proud of you, band and choir, for coming together to put this performance together for the end of the year. I know it was a challenge, and I know it does not by any means replace what really happens on a day-to-day basis in the band and choir room, but I'm really glad that we were able to get together and make music again one last time. Before we get on to the award ceremony, there are some thank yous that we need to deliver. First, we'd like to thank the Weymouth administration, our wonderfully supportive and awards-winning Dr. Whipple, superintendent, Ms. Saracino for working very hard to help support our program, Mr. Strauss and Ms. Monahan for their continued support as well. I'd like to take a minute to thank the music boosters. Thank you for giving so much of your time to our program. We could not do any of what we do beyond just showing up to class and going home without your support. I know that it's not always easy, and sometimes it is a little less than glamorous, and I really appreciate your dedication. Our awesome music faculty and staff, Mr. Duff, Mr. Diaz, our color guard director, Ms. McDee, our select choir director, and of course, Mr. Baker, our drumline instructor. And finally, thank you to all of the families and supporters of our students. I know that they need you, even if they don't always show it, and your support is really appreciated. Now on to our wonderful students. Beginning with our freshmen. So this year's band freshmen, you have really added a layer of humor that's been really appreciated. And I've enjoyed getting to know you so far, and I can't wait to continue to work together in the future. Corey Anderson, Jacqueline Clark, Johnny Nguyen, Lee Nowicki, James Silva, Shashank Tadameti, Michael Toller, and Anya Uni. Thank you. To the freshmen in choir, you've been truly wonderful, and I know that for a lot of you, this is kind of the first time you've been in a program that looks like the Weymouth High School Music Program, and you have really taken the challenge with such grit and discipline. I've seen some amazingly kind and caring behavior out of many of you. And again, I've really enjoyed getting to know you all, and I can't wait for future years together. Giovanni Chukas, Catherine Deschines, Shayla Dwan, Jade Florima, Kaylin Gillespie, Ariana Keane, Miranda Mayo, Annis Marie Montero, Eliana Zetzo, Sierra West, and Dinah Wilson. Thank you, sophomores, as I think about where many of you started last year, your first days walking through the door. You've stepped up and really become leaders for your classmates, for underclassmen. I'm so proud and impressed of all the growth that I've seen. Megan Avila, Gianna DeRosa, Scotty Gerard, Kaylee Madera, Samara Marcelino, Aubrey Murphy, Maddie Nowinski, and Alexandra Urbini Parker. Thank you for all you've done this year. And in the band, we have Shayna Barrett, Samantha Cassidy, Isaac Conti, Stacy Dungalow, Thomas the tuba player, Luke Cito, Leanne Tram. Thank you for all you've done this year. Moving on to choir juniors, our rising seniors next year. Get ready, I'm hot. This person is an extraordinary musician, leader, and artist. I'm so glad that you're in choir, and I can't wait to see what you do as a senior and a leader next year. Jenny Callahan. Christina Carr is a junior, but brand new to choir this year, and it's like you've been here all along, Cece. I'm so glad that you're part of the group. You have so much to offer, and I can't wait to see you again next year. Cora Gingrich, you have grown so much and I'm so impressed by you and your dedication all the time. Thank you for all of your hard work and I can't wait to see what you do next year. Crystal Joseph, you are a force of nature. You're so kind to everybody. You put 100% into everything you do all the time and I really admire that about you. Congratulations on completing the year. This person is also brand new to choir, but an extremely strong asset. She's got a beautiful voice, and I can't wait to see her continue to grow next year. Isabella Lovewell. Sarah Maynard, my sunshine. Thank you for always bringing such a great attitude and such positivity along with your beautiful voice to choir. I really appreciate it, and I know your classmates do too. This person was accepted and auditioned for the very first time. I was accepted to the senior district choir this year. She's got a wonderful sense of humor, and it's just a joy to be around, Patricia Parzik. This person auditioned for SEMSPA this year and got in. So proud of you. Again, just very caring to all of your classmates, very compassionate to your classmates, and you're just a great person to have around. Stephanie Tilden, thank you. Definitely one of the most creative and introspective and interesting people that I've worked with. Also have an absolutely beautiful voice, and you're a wonderful artist. I hope to see more of you next year. Lara Varela Torres. Thank you. Okay, our band juniors. First up is somebody who is just bursting with talent at the seams. Not only that, but she is a humble leader with a great sense of humor, Kaylee Baker. Next is someone that our band is just so lucky to have. Your interest in learning, your interest in growing, and of course your incredible artistic abilities are just astonishing. And they're such assets to our group. Thank you for everything you've done this year, and I can't wait to see what you do next year, Grace Fuller. This person is so reliable, and so considerate, and I really appreciate the responsibility that you take and the amount of work that you put into everything you do. We're so lucky to have you, Kaylin Langley. Next is someone who's really stepped up musically this year. I've called him the unsung hero, but I guess that you're sung now. but James Mathewson, you just have blown me away, and I can't wait to see what happens next year and the growth that you continue to have. The next person has been called the most hardworking person in band. I can always depend on you to step up when something needs to be done, if I need a volunteer for anything. You're always looking out for your classmates and your bandmates, and I know that I can trust you all the time. Thank you for everything that you do, Charlie McCrossin. Up next, she sings in jazz band, but she's also a phenomenal flute player. You're so hardworking. And you are so committed to growth. I'm so proud of you for leading your own club this year. I think it's fantastic. And I can't wait to see what you do next year as a senior, Shoria Nandrajug. You are probably 50% of the reason that I have a reputation for being hard on percussionists. But that said, you're also really dependable. You step up and take care of things that need to be taken care of, and I really appreciate that. You always show up, you're always ready to do what needs to be done, and you're musicianship has really improved over the years too, and I'm very proud and impressed. So thank you, Marcus Periello. The next person always stays really positive, even when she's exhausted. She's bursting with musical talent, and really talent all around. You're good at so many things. We're all glad and lucky to know you and get to have you in our band, Claire Wiggerson. I also want to take a moment to recognize the members of our extracurricular groups. You are a very important spoke to the wheel that is our music department. You rehearse another 2 hours a week, more than people who are not involved. Some of you are in everything and rehearse an extra 5 to 10 hours a week. And that really shows in your musicianship. And it sets a great example for other people. And you've become a great source of pride to our community. So thank you to all the members of our community band. You've seen the changes from 5 years ago, from 6 members, and now here we are. So I'm really proud of you and impressed by you, and appreciate you putting all the time and hard work in. We have a lot of fun, but we both know that our performance schedule is really demanding. Proud of you for stepping up to that challenge. Our jazz band, I'm so sad that your season got cut short. I'm glad that we got one festival in, and it was the first time you've ever performed in that particular festival, the MAJE, and we did also get to have a great experience seeing the 8-bit big band, as well as, of course, our holiday concert. So we definitely put in work this year. I've been pushing you to get out of your comfort zones. Many of you have started soloing for the first time this year, some of you last year. And you not only are willing to meet that challenge, but you encourage each other to. So while your musicianship is growing, you're also creating a place where it's okay to make mistakes, and I think that's kind of what it's all about. So thank you for all the hard work that you've done and for being such a source of pride for our department. You had your first ever all day jazz spectacular extravaganza. I think that's what it is, so I don't really know. But just the fact that you wanted that, you asked for it, and then you showed up and you worked hard for 8 hours, I think that says it all. Our drum line, led by Mr. Baker. Mr. Baker, thank you so much for giving your time to create this group. I'm disappointed I didn't get to see you perform this year, but I'm looking forward to years to come. So thank you, drum line. Our select choir. Again, I'm so sorry that your season got cut short. I know that this was a really all-star group with so much potential, and Ms. McDee is just a phenomenal director. You will learn so much from her next year. But thank you for putting in the time, and for most of you for trying something new. I think that's really cool. Our gold medal winning color guard. This group has come so far, and I'm so impressed. Thank you to Mr. DS for your amazing leadership and your coaching skills. And thank you to all the members for making us proud and putting yourselves out there and winning the medal.
Wanted to give a shout out for the color guard. We had a great season this year, both fall and winter. We made a big change for the winter season to be a little bit more competitive, and we added some night practices, and the color guard really, really grew this year, and it was a pleasure to get to work with everybody, and we had so many new people join us. I'm looking forward to next year and hopefully just continuing to grow our program and really make a change in our school. We are Weymouth Color Guard, and I am happy to be part of it.
And last but not least, our Tryon Music Honor Society. We had some big plans that, you know, due to unforeseen circumstances, kind of fell apart. But that said, you guys made some really, really big strides this year. Made some big changes. Thank you to all of our executive board from Tryon, as well as the rest of our members, for serving the music department so well this year. I'm looking forward to next. While our year may have been cut short, we got to have a lot of amazing experiences together this year. So I put together a short slideshow to revisit some of those awesome experiences and remind you some of the great times that we did get to have together this year. And finally, moving on to our music department seniors. I'm so sorry that our year was cut short. I know I've been holding out, saying anything nice to you for 4 years, saving it for this moment. And it's just not the same played back on YouTube or recorded in my living room, but we're gonna do the best that we can, and we'll find a way to get together again. So first up is Adrian Ellett. Adrian's been in jazz band for 2 years and joined concert band and concert choir this year, which is amazing. Adrian, you're a fantastic musician, and even with your short time, you kept up really well. I put a brand new instrument in your hands and said, play it, and you did. thank you for the musical contributions that you've made to both groups, for really being invested in your learning and being invested in your performance. And of course, for all the kindness that you've demonstrated to your classmates and to myself. I'm so glad that I got to work with you, and I wish you the best. Ansley Story, you are very important. Ansley, you not only have an amazing voice, and I'm so proud of the confidence that you've developed around that in the past couple of years, but you're an amazing person. I've seen you comfort anyone and everyone in need. Your capstone presentation in my class, I think is a nod to your compassion and your empathy for others. So your friends and family are very lucky to know you. And I don't want you to forget that. You're gonna do amazing things in the future, and I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. Elena Gondor, you've only been in the choir for 1 year, and I feel like I haven't gotten to know you that well, which is regrettable. But I love seeing your smiling face in my classroom. I love the energy that you bring, and I'm so glad that I got to spend some time with you this year. Wishing you the best of luck. Colin DeFabio, as you should. I think it's evident by the things that your classmates have to say about you, that you are a phenomenal friend. You are so supportive of others, and you've added, along with the rest of your cheerleading squad, such a positivity, even when rehearsals get tough, and we all know that they do. You have been, you know, kind of a ray of light through that difficulty at times, and I really appreciate that. I'm really impressed by your musical growth over the past 4 years. So glad that you joined the jazz band, and you have been such an encouraging member in that group. Although I'm still a little mad you haven't taken solo. And that you put yourself out there and did the VSU honor banner and had a great experience there too. As Triumph president, you absolutely blew my mind. I don't know that I've ever met somebody as organized with the degree of follow-up and responsibility. You really know how to make things happen, and I think that's a skill that's going to serve you well in the future. I'm realizing now that I left choir off your slide. I should have put 2 months choir in there. So I'm so glad that you joined choir, by the way. I think it speaks not only to your interest in learning, but also to your commitment and your dedication to the program and wanting to help out where you could. So thank you for doing that. I'm wishing you the best at Fordham next year. I know you're going to do amazing things. Thank you for everything, Colin. Emily Naglin. I feel like you're gonna hate any nice thing that I have to say about you. I'm really, really glad that you joined concert band last year and also joined choir this year. You're extraordinarily talented, and you have so much to offer both as a musician and a person. I know you'd rather stay home and pet your cat and watch Grey's Anatomy than come to rehearsal one. That's okay. But you're going to find your way out of that next year at Berklee. I'm so excited for you. I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to see the amazing things you do. Thanks for all the amazing things that you've done here. Gigi Soto. You have such a mature perspective that's been really refreshing at times to have around. I always enjoy spending time with you. I loved that semester where you had study and you got to come in 6 o'clock every day. That was like the highlight of my day all the time. Thank you for being such a fantastic asset to our band. You are a strong musician, even if you don't believe it. And your leadership is just outstanding. I think that's evident not only in the band, but in the step team. So thank you for all that you've done for us over the past 4 years. Hannah Ordway. Hannah, you only moved here 2 years ago and you immediately committed to bothering me incessantly for those 2 years, and you did it. Great job. Just kidding. You are an extraordinarily strong person, and you're also extraordinarily loyal. So thank you for having been loyal to us, even though we weren't your first choir family. Thank you for being a loyal friend to your choir mates, and thank you for all that you've contributed in the past 2 years. Best of luck to you, Hannah. I know you're going to come back and bother me. Hunter Guillory, oh my gosh, I cannot believe you're a senior and you're graduating. Hunter, you've always been a lot. That means that you love a lot and you care a lot. You are so reliable, and I know I can ask you for anything. You've given so much to the music department through all the organizing that you've done as my lab assistant, all of the work that you've done now in Tri-M. You were consistent bass in select choir for 3 years, and you're, you know, the first to engage and participate in choir, and that goes such a long way, and I appreciate that so much. So I'm wishing you the best at Eastern Nazarene next year. You know my door is open. I expect visits from you and Mom and Sophie. But wish you the best of luck and thank you. Izzy Valley. I know this year was difficult to find the motivation at times, but you really have been a strong force. And I think as you can see from your classmates, your presence in the group is really valuable. And it always has been, even if you were just pushing a cart at a football game. So thank you. Thank you for voicing your opinions when they're needed. You're not afraid to say what you think is true and what you think is right, and I think that's really valuable. So thank you for an awesome 4 years and for countless weird names, and I'm wishing you the best of luck next year. Juliana Nazarino, I'm so glad that you came around. You add such a positivity, and excitement to the day-to-day, plus you give me brownies, you're the best. But in reality, thank you for all of your hard work. You've been so committed to the band. And so committed to your friends. You're a wonderful person and you have a lot to offer the world, and I am going to miss you quite a bit. Kendrick Mafra, Kendrick, you were so humble and hardworking. I still don't know if you realize what a great trombone player you are. You are such a good trombone player. You're like every band director's dream student. You work hard, you're positive, you're just amazing. And I see not only your successes in the band room, but also in athletics and academics. It's just a testament to your character. I hope you play trombone in the Northeastern Concert Band, because I'm coming to your concert. Kevin Wilson. Kevin, your commitment to the music department is just amazing. And your excitement about learning is literally the highlight of my day all the time. I love that when I present a challenge or I guess it's not always a challenge, sometimes it's just an activity, and the rest of us sometimes feel like moaning and groaning. You're like, you're psyched, you're pumped, and that's really great. It brings up the mood of everybody else, and of course it helps me a lot too, so thank you. You are so kind to everybody. You're willing to give anybody the shirt off your back. And you're gonna do great things once you graduate. So I'm really excited for you. Can't wait for you to come back, but wishing you the best of luck next year. Layla Antonovich, oh my goodness, Layla. Is there anybody more sweet and more kind and more caring than Layla? It's been such a joy to get to know you, get to see you every day. To really see you shine. You've grown so much. I love seeing your confidence. And I know that you're gonna do fantastic at Stonehill. Thank you for all you've done over these past 4 years. I know you're gonna do great things next. Lindsay Wood, Woody. Lindsay, you're such a joy to be around, and you are so nurturing and kind to everyone. You've really been like the mom of the choir, which we all need sometimes. You have grown so much musically. Hearing you sing it unplugged was just like a career topper. And I know that this year didn't end the way you wanted it to, but I think it's what you do next that's really gonna matter most. To be as kind to yourself as you are to everybody else, and to come back and visit me as often as you can. Wishing you the best, Lindsay. Luke Baker, I'm so glad you joined jazz band this year and just appeared in the band room. As your classmates say, you are hilarious, and I've been so impressed by the way you just jump in try things and put yourself out there. I ask you to play marimba, you play marimba. You join instrumental techniques, and I tell you, learn the song by ear, and you did it. So I'm really proud and impressed. You have so much potential. Don't forget to keep putting yourself out there. Keep trying new things in these next years, and keep in touch. Best of luck to you, Luke. Maeve McCarthy. Maeve, we are complete opposite people, but I really, really respect you. Your commitment to choir and to singing is really phenomenal. You have so much talent and so much potential, and you know it, and I know it. Keep using your voice, and you're gonna do amazing things. Matt Kowalski. I'm so glad that you, as you know, time went on, you just joined more and more band activities, learned more and more brass instruments, and you've become such an integral part of the music department. Thank you for always stepping up to do what was needed, even when it was sorting through like 6,000 pieces of paper in the hallway before a football game. I really appreciate that selflessness. Commitment to the team that you displayed. I hope you keep playing, and you're going to do fantastic things next year at RIT. I'm so excited for you. Congratulations. Michael Happel. Michael, you are such a hardworking person. I really appreciate how much you have put into the band over the past 4 years. You've grown so much, both musically and in terms of your character. I love the way that you defend your friends, and the way that you take care of them, and your commitment to the band. Wishing you the best of luck, Michael. Miriam Dos Santos, I don't even know where to start. You are so incredibly talented. Even when I think I figured out how talented you are, you surprise me again. Thank you for sharing your music, for putting yourself out there. Keep putting yourself out there, please. You've been such an asset to the program, and I've really enjoyed getting to know you over the past 4 years. I'm glad that we're keeping in the family. I'll have your sister, and I have a really great way to get in touch with you and make you come back next year. Wishing you the best of luck, and thanks again for all you've done. Rachel Bean, I'm so glad you moved to Weymouth and you joined the choir. You are so sweet and kind all the time. You're always so positive, and you're just a joy to be around. It's been great getting to know you, Rachel, and wishing you all the best of luck next year. I believe you're graduating. Regina, you are the real OG of this department. You've been here longer than me, longer than Mr. DS, I think. You're just amazing. You do and excel at so many different things. And yet you are responsible and grounded in balancing all of those different responsibilities and obligations. Thank you for sharing your talents and your gifts and your hard work with us. The painting that you did on the shed was just amazing, and that'll be your legacy. And you've inspired your classmates to work hard and be positive about it, which I think is really awesome. Thank you for everything you've done, Regina. I'm wishing you the best of luck. Sam Barrett, could that list of musical activities become any longer? It's been so fun to be your teacher these past 4 years, watching you grow and change and learn and try new things and constantly seeking learning has been really fun. Thank you for being positive, for pushing yourself, and through that example, pushing your classmates. I'm really proud of the person that you're growing up to be. I know you're going to do amazing things next year in UMaine and beyond. Thank you for all of your many, clearly, contributions to the band. I can't put into words how appreciative I am. Best of luck, Sam. Savannah, it's been so great to work with you these past 2 years. You've been so kind. To your classmates and to myself. I really appreciate the time that you've spent with us and getting to know you. Thank you for everything, and I'm wishing you the best of luck. Skylar Wickland, I often say, probably more often than you know, how much I would like to just clone you and create just bands and choirs of Skylar. You are really amazing. I hope you know it. The ways that you have taken care of others, even when it's hard, is really touching, and it speaks to your character. Musically, you are absolutely loaded with talent, and you have worked extremely hard, and the impact that you leave on this department is very strong, and I really appreciate that, and I know your classmates do too. Thank you for all that you've done, even when it got tough over the past 4 years. You have left such a strong legacy behind. Best of luck, Skylar. We have some honorary seniors to recognize as well. Some folks that aren't graduating with us, but have left a strong mark. Caroline Vo moved to Florida after 3 years of concert band, 2 years of jazz band, 1 year of triumph, and spent this last year greatly missed. Caroline, thank you for all that you did to support the program. I knew I could always depend on you. You were the first one up when I asked for a helping hand. You were always kind and compassionate to your classmates and kept a great positivity about you. So thank you for all that you've done, and we're wishing you the best of luck. And finally, our exchange student who had to leave too soon, Liwa Hassan. Liwa, it was so nice to have you in the band this year. You've added so much to our community, both in terms of character and who you are as a person, and also in terms of your sound. It was great to have a pianist playing with us. I'm wishing you the best of luck in your future endeavors, and I hope that you stay in touch and be safe. So finally, we have the National Choral Award and the John Philip Sousa Award. These awards go to one outstanding student from the instrumental category and to the choral category. To be perfectly honest, this is my least favorite part about the award scenario because it's so hard. There isn't always just one. There's so many of you that stand out and are truly outstanding. Got to narrow it down. So, the National Choral Award is in recognition, again, of outstanding achievement and interest in choral music for loyalty, cooperation, and displaying high qualities of conduct that are necessary for choral music. And this year's National Choral Award goes to Maeve McCarthy. Maeve, you're always pushing to make the choir better musically. I really appreciate your commitment to that. Sometimes you and I lock eyes in rehearsal and I know we're on the same page. You are an extraordinary student of music. I know you're going to do extraordinary things, so congratulations and thank you. And finally, the John Philip Sousa Band Award. Again, this is always such a difficult task to pick just one person deserving of an award for outstanding achievement in music and dedication to the program. But as I thought it over, there's one person whose commitment to musical learning and musical growth really stands out. This person has taken just about every opportunity Weymouth High School offers to learn about music. He dedicated his capstone to the topic and may have taken every single class, some of them twice, that we offer. And as far as citizenship and character and dedication to our program, I don't have the words to express all of the positive things that he's contributed. So the John Philip Sousa Award goes to Sam Barrett. Congratulations, Sam.
And for the As You Should Award, the nominees are Grace, Shoria, and Kaylee, and the winner of the award is Shoria, period, as you should.
And now, the most likely to have an evil alternate personality teenie, the finalists are Kaylee, Lee, and Isaac, and the winner is Lee. Congratulations.
For the Best Dressed Award, our nominees are Leanne, Shayna, and Luke, and the winner is Leanne.
So another one of our awards this year is the the constantly marked late awards. And the nominees are Kaylee, Shoria, and Miss Kenny. And the award goes to Kaylee. Congrats. Woo!
Hello, and welcome to another beautiful day here in paradise. Today, I am proud to present to you the award for most talkative. Will it go to Thomas, Michael T, or Shashank? And the winner is... Thomas! Come on down, you win a new car and a tricycle. Congratulations!
This award is for most likely to do someone's makeup on the bus, and the nominees are Stacy, Truman, and Grace. And the winner is my homegirl, Grace, period.
Now to present your Teeny Award for most likely to be confused for a senior. Your nominees are Johnny, Corey, and Charlie. And the winner is Charlie!
All right, so our next Teeny Award is most likely to be their own section. Nominees are James, Kaylee, and Johnny. And the winner, James Matthews.
This award is for most likely to sing when the band is playing. And the nominees are Grace, Anya, and Shoria. And the winner is Shoria. Congratulations.
Hey guys, so this Teeny Award is most likely to be a VSCO girl, and the nominees are Shoria, Claire, and Samantha. And the winner is the clarinet section. Congratulations!
Next up is the Drink Stealer Award. The nominations are for Leanne, Claire, and Shoria, and the award goes to Claire.
The last award for tonight is the Best Conductor Award. Our nominees are Miss Kenny, Kathleen Kenny, and Kay Kenny. The winner is Marcus.
Hi everyone, I'm Layla Antonovich, and I'm a senior this year in chorus, and I'm here to proudly present this year's choir awards, yay! Okay, so, first up are the senior awards, and these are awards that are specifically tailored to the senior that gets them. So yeah, so first up is the most likely to own more guitars in a music store, and that is Emily Nang. Congrats, yay! The most talented pianist goes to Skylar Wickland, yay! The most likely to become an army wife goes to Alana Gonder. Woohoo! Okay. The most likely to brighten up your day goes to Hunter Guillory. Yay! The prettiest singing voice goes to Babe McCarthy. Woohoo! Congrats! Okay. And the most sentimental goes to Samantha Gonder. Yay! So, this is like underclassmen awards, but this award that I'm going to mention right now is only a senior award, and so, yeah. So, the Legacy Award. So, this award goes to someone who has made a lasting impact on the choir, and that lasting impact will last for a long time. And that Legacy Award goes to Colin DeFabio. Congrats! Yay! And so now these are just underclassmen awards. Alright. So the most involved award. So the most involved is someone who is involved in like every single after school activity and like everything to do with the music department. And that goes to Crystal. Award is someone who is most likely to become a PTA parent, and I'm pretty sure this award is very self-explanatory. And this award goes to Hunter Guillory, yay! And the Blossom Award. So the Blossom Award is someone who like first came into choir or band, but this is choir, so it's choir. And they were like really quiet and just like reserves. And then like as their time in the choir increased, then they became more themselves and just like just like, you know, like it's like a flower, like they blossom into like their true selves. And this award goes to Aubrey. Congrats. And oh, the Nobody Died Award. So I was recipient of this award last year. So cool. This is cool. The Nobody Died Award. So this award goes to someone who's like really clumsy, but is always okay. Like is always like not severely hurt whatsoever. And this award goes to Cora. Yay! And the Sunshine Award. The Sunshine Award is somebody who is outwardly positive all the time and just brings positive energy to class. And like their positive energy goes completely noticed by everybody. And that award goes to Sarah Maynard. Yay! Congrats, everybody!
For our most enthusiastic award, which you guys have also voted on, Patricia won. That was awesome for her. Stephanie won our most growth award. Maeve won our Can You Hear Me Now award. She is a singer that is often heard with her lovely voice. Dinah has won the Gimme Gimme award. Almost always has a snack or asking someone if they do. And our Best Pals award is won by Jenny and Patricia, as everybody knows that they are the best pals. So for our other seniors only award that is voted on by underclassmen is the Mind Over Matter Award. And this award goes to someone who doesn't really let things bother them as much. Kind of like the saying, if I don't mind, it doesn't matter. And this person tends to show good resilience when it comes to things that kind of don't always go their way, and they pick themselves back up and just keep pushing forward. And the winner of that award this year is Layla Antonovich, and she's such an amazing person and she totally deserves it.
So seniors, I decided to put together a little something special for you this year. I present to you the senior wrap-up video, music department edition. Thank you.
Shayna! Oh, I get it over her head. Yes, girl!